Hip thrusts. The closer you can get your heels back towards your hips, the better. We want to drive through and extend the hips as high as you can at the top, squeezing your glutes at the top for around about 1 to 2 seconds, getting a good contraction.